One feature offered by Skype for Business is the ability to tag people for any status changes. Here we can see Richard is offline, Samantha is set to Do Not Disturb, and Sheila's been away for 15 minutes. Sometimes we want to be notified when someone's status changes, but other times we don't. So let me show you how to turn it on and off. As people begin signing in at the beginning of the day, you can become inundated with all of these alerts and notifications. Let's take Richard for example. As soon as he signs out, we get a notification that he's offline. We also got one from Samantha. Richard is now available, so these things keep popping up. What we can do is click Untag. The other thing that we can do is right-click and untag for status change alerts here. If I right-click on Samantha, we can see that I get status change alerts for her. And if I right-click on Sheila, I don't get any status change alerts. So again, I can tag or untag. In our experience, we've noticed that some organizations have everybody tagged for status changes by default. And as I showed you before, those pop-ups can be incredibly annoying, and you might not want them. They can be very distracting. Having said that, we might want status change alerts for some of the people that we work with. For example, our boss, or someone who reports to us. I suggest individually right-clicking and changing this status alert right here. If you're finding that this isn't working for you, or you want to set it up for a group of people, just click, hold down the Shift key, select the whole group, right-click, and you can either tag or untag. Now we can see that Richard is offline, but I did not receive an alert or notification. So there we go. That's how we can tag people for status changes, as well as untag them. We can do it individually or as a whole group.